Hello ladies and gentlemen, and here we are in Morphal. I'm best in slot. As you may remember from the last video,
not sure you
well, the video before the last video. God, I must be cold right now. I dropped my armor over here after I picked up the dragon bones. So we are now currently jumping over here, hoping that my armor is still sitting on the floor waiting for me. Because I bought a house. I now have a house in Whiterun. Armor, it's there. Oh, you stunner, you absolute stunner. Apparel, dwarven armor, look at that. So much space left, over half. Get rid of this crap. Just don't care. Oh, I'm so happy right now. I killed a dragon here before. People have been bitching about things like the dragon corpses don't disappear. But they clearly do, because otherwise there'd be a dragon corpse there. And there isn't. So, corpses do disappear, which, if anything, I'm rather sad about. It's a nice looking area. It's all good. So, what are we going to do today? We are going to... What's my miscellaneous at the moment? Half Moon Mill. Let's go kill Hearn, shall we? And the closest place to travel would be the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary. Maybe. Yeah, let's go for the Sanctuary. I've had a look at... if you have a look at the Elder Scrolls Wiki, you can see what the Daedric armor looks like. Looks amazing. Daedric armor looks so... I loved Daedric armor on Oblivion. It was by far the best looking set in my opinion. It looked awesome, except the helmet. On Skyrim, it looks 1,000 times better. It looks amazing. It's so badass. Unfortunately, the top armor set, the dragon set, doesn't actually look that good, in my opinion. So I would definitely be tempted to stick with Daedric. I mean, I know you don't see your character much, but it matters. We'll see. Lydia, are you still here? Liddy. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so happy right now. She's back. My long time companion has returned. Ooh. You know what? I can loot again. I can loot. I've not been able to loot in ages. What? What is going on? Oh, Jesus Christ, hello. Come on, Liddy. Take it out. It's all on you, girl. It's good to have you back. Anything to pick around here? Oh, there's a chest. And a book. Catalogue of weapon enchantments. Take. Level up! Hoo-wah! I love the music when you do it. It's all... Dovahkiin! No, that kind of thing. Mushrooms! Oh well, I think that's all this is. But it's cool. I got a level up and stuff out of it, so it's hardly a bad thing, is it? Eventually, I will level... all the scrap up. Let's stick. I want to be able to, you know, whatever I just did. Illusion, alchemy, speech, pickpocket, lockpicking, so. Has my one hander gone up enough? No, I still can't do any of this stuff. Check smithing, although I think I need 80. Yep. Actually, tell you what, let's put some points in block. I use a shield quite a lot. It would probably make sense to level my block up. Blocking definitely feels a lot more valuable than it did in Oblivion. In Oblivion, I never felt like I had to block. you know, blocking was never a skill I'd even consider taking. And now I do. Oh, I've got armor on again. Oh, it's all going so well right now, which means I'm going to die horribly any minute now. But until then, I'm just going to enjoy a nice little landscape. Whatever the hell this is over here. The random dead elk. This makes me think there's something around here. A bear, for example. Which I just heard, but I can't see. I feel like I'm being hunted. It's kind of horrifying. Anyways, we move on. Well, that looks like the mill on the little radar bit. Butterfly! Butterfly! Hooray! Hooray! Okay. Chicken. Chicken. Stay away from the chicken. Stay away from the chicken. Just won't end well. You with me, Liddy? 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 Oh, what the hell, that girl is impossible to keep hold of. There we go. And we're breaking in. Oops. Oops. There we go.
You're not supposed to be here. This is the last time I'll see it. Oh, I'm being attacked.
Now if I kill him. Oh, Jesus Christ. Then we'll be okay, because, you're right, Liddy. That's pretty cool. I'm worth a lot, anyway. What was I saying? Huh? No one else is in here, are they? No. I can steal some stuff. Anything else? Off. Oopsie daisy. No, okay, take your time. There we go. Okay, that'll do me. Let's go. Basically, because I killed him, see, this is how it's different than, whatchamacallit? Oblivion. Right, that's got 35. That's got, yeah, way more than that. Basically, if you kill someone and there's no one around to see it, you're fine. You are perfectly safe. Even if someone sees it, if you then kill that witness, again, you're fine. It's a far better system. It really is. Because it makes sense. Now there's no guards who magically find you when, you know, they just really shouldn't be able to. There's no... Plus, your bounty is relevant to your city as well. So if I kill someone in one city, if I go to a city halfway across Skyrim, they're not going to arrest me because, you know, why would they? It doesn't make sense. Well done, Skyrim. Well done. Feeling good. Feeling good. So we're going to go turn this quest in and then... We are going to go meet that Armand guy who lives in the crypt in the northwest of Skyrim. Yeah, who doesn't live in a crypt these days? Seen some nice crypts in my time, people. Some nice crypts. Crypts. So it's a weird word to pronounce. Everyone here, everyone listening, just say crypts. Crypts. It just sounds weird. It's like if you say bowl 100 times, it sounds weird. Or gazebo. I'm not going to do it. I'll lose all my subscribers in about 2 seconds if I did that.
Need something?
Dun 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 dun. You right there, little Argonian?
Shadow scales are all but forgotten. Ancient tradition.
I'm kind of hoping.
You're referring to that
death is but the time to sleep for.
That my.
Everyone. Well, except for the one you kept alive to serve as a witness.
My target's
so
the
weird.
Mistake of not perceiving me as a threat. No, last no mistake found. There.
That's too much of an obsession.
Yes. I'd like the next, as you may have noticed, the last three, I don't know about Daggerfall and Arena, but the last three Elder Scroll games.
No sarcasm this time. You faced a vampire and lived to.
Wait, he was a vampire?
Well done.
I didn't realize.
And if you contracted Sanguinari Vampiris, be sure to get that taken care of, else you'll end up like our own Babette. Unless, of course, that was your goal all along. Here's your payment.
Any more contracts?
Well, aren't we the eager one? Sorry to disappoint,
no.
But there's nothing.
Okay, whatever. I'll go
try
to the other quest.
Later.
Yeah, basically. So let's say Morrowind was based where the Dunmers live. The Dunmer. Morrowind is where the Dark Elves are from. I got that right? I think so. Morrowind is where the Dark Elves are from. Last game, it was Cyrodiil, which is very Imperial-based. Now we're in Skyrim, which is very Nord-based. But there's a lot of other regions. There's the Black Marsh, where the Argonians come from, and, you know, there's the Redguard place, I can't remember the name of it. And I imagine that will be the goal of each new Elder Scrolls. We will go to a different continent each time. I imagine Argonian Khajiit will be saved towards the end because people aren't as interested in them as they are in the human races. Which is a shame. I'd love to go to the Black Marsh. How cool would that be? See little baby Argonians popping up from all the eggs. It'd be so weird. Anyways, let's get a quest done. They're all there, so we're doing. Let me do that. Okay. So, halted stream camp would make more sense, surely. I can't stop playing Skyrim. People who have got the game, you will know what I'm on about. It's the game, it just absorbs your time, and you just sit here thinking, oh, suddenly it's been 4 hours, but I don't really know how. I mean, it's my birthday tomorrow, and at the moment in time, it's a birthday, you know? I've got Skyrim, who cares? That's not strictly true, but come on. Die! I feel bad, it looked cute. I'm going to leave it alone. It's going to follow me up the hill. Yeah. Nature. Crazy stuff, isn't it? I want to have a look. Oh, what's this? Oh, follow me, this is where I'm meant to be. Cool. Got a chest already. You right, Liddy? You all good? She's all good. She's back fighting by my side. What more could anybody on the planet ever want, eh? So this is Volenrood. Volenrood. Nothing else down here, just this. Oh, we've got an urn over here. Any more urns? Nope. Let's check the chest out. Gold, lockpick, soul gem, strength potion. That could be useful. So, here we are. Volenrood. And stick around, guys. Next video, we will enter Volenrood, and we're going to take this guy out. We'll see what happens. Stick around. Thanks for watching, as always. Cheers. Goodbye.